الرسول صلى الله عليه وسلم said كيف يفلح قوم شجوا نبيهم. How will people who hate their prophet how will they be successful? So Allah revealed ليس لك من أمر شيء. You don't have any matter in this. Because Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم because in the day of Uhud, Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم was hit until his teeth was broken. He even fall into the pit, the hole in the falling down. And the Muslim daughter teared because a shaitan shouted and saying that Muhammad has been killed. So and the kuffar were happy, but the Muslims it grieved the Muslims. Aynan, because at the day of Uhud, Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam told the archers not to go out, not to get down from the mountain, even if we see us winning or we see us yani being destroyed. But at the first time, the Muslims were winning. They are winning the battle in Uhud. But after some times, it changed, because yani when the archers saw that the Muslims were running after the operation, they are defeating them. They said that let us go down and also take the spoils of war. So yani their leader Sa'id ibn Jubair told them not to go down, because the Prophet ordered them to stay up there. He told them not to go down, but they didn't listen to him. They went and they remained. With Sayyid ibn Jubair radiallahu anhu, only some of the companions radiallahu anhum. So Khalid ibn Walid got this chance and he came from the behind of that mountain and killed Sayyid ibn Jubair and those who were with him, and they were martyred, and they fought the Muslim from behind, and those of the before also came. So Muslim were fighting two fronts. They were crushed, they were beaten, many of them were killed, and even Hamza was there among those who killed, and even Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, his teeth was broken. And even blood, blood from this, from his head, And Khalid ibn Walid killed two Sahabas with only one spear. Khalid ibn Walid did that, but at the end, Prophet Allah called the Muslims, and they went after the Quraysh, but the Quraysh didn't come back, So Prophet Allah said, when he was hit, he said that how will people who hit their prophet be successful? So Allah said, ليس لك من الأمر شيء. Or ليس لك من الأمر شيء. Also Ibn Umar and say that it's revealed because of Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم used to say اللهم الله فلانا وفلانا. And he used to cast invoke curse of Allah upon Sufyan ibn Umayya and Suhail ibn Amr. And one of the mushrik, I don't know if he became Muslim. So but Suhail ibn Amr and Umayya ibn Khalaf and Sufyan Suhail ibn Amr and Sufyan ibn Umayya, these two became Muslim. And Umayya ibn Khalaf became Muslim. Sufyan even Suhail ibn Amr, when the Muslims were when the Quraysh wanted to become Muslim, told them that don't be the last people to become Muslims and the first people to rebel. So you even fought jihad, and so Allah told him, and he used to do this qunut after he sang Sami Allahu Liman Hamida. So Allah told him, laysa laka min amri shay'un, you don't have matter in this. We ask Allah for safety on your being.